Wouldn't it be great if installers had access to the 3D models out in the field? Let's talk about how to solve that. Hi, I'm Matt Racher, a customer success manager here at Autodesk. In the dynamic world of construction, one tool has become increasingly important, and that's the 3D model. The problem with this is that models are often not accessible by those on the projects that are actually performing the installations. 3D models provide a level of visualization that 2D plans simply cannot match. They offer a realistic view of the project, helping stakeholders envision the finished product. This enhanced visualization helps in understanding the project in a more comprehensive manner. The problem is that these 3D models are often not accessible by those in the field who are actually performing the installations. When I was still working at a general contractor as a BIM coordinator, we struggled with figuring out how to get our 3D models to those in the field. There were multiple occasions where conflicts and issues had been identified in the 3D model and could have prevented costly and time-consuming fixes if everyone had access to it. Many of the construction customers that I speak to say that they are not utilizing their 3D models as effectively as they could be. I recently had a project manager at a large general contractor tell me that if everybody on their project had access to the models, it would drastically improve communication. With a clear visual representation, everybody would be able to be on the same page. It would reduce misunderstandings and facilitate better collaboration. 3D models are more than just a digital representation of a building. They bring numerous benefits to a construction project. They aid in error detection, they improve communication, and they promote efficiency and accuracy. I believe that the best way to introduce models to the field is through a feature in Autodesk Construction Cloud that we call Views. A view is a collection of models saved as a group. Creating views allows us to revisit and share specific parts of these groups and to focus on clashes and issues in a subset of data. This makes it easy for users who may be uninitiated with models to not become overwhelmed by all of the various model properties. Setting up a view in Autodesk Construction Cloud is easy. Once you have your desired models combined in model coordination, the model property breakdown feature allows us to create views focused on specific elements. For example, if you only want to show plumbing and mechanical, do that and leave out the rest. Say views are easy to share with other team members in the model coordination tool, but we can also publish them to the files tool in Autodesk Docs for sign-off and viewing in the field. These models can be viewed and interacted with on web, and more importantly, can be accessed out in the field using the Autodesk Construction Cloud mobile app. No longer are 3D models limited to those with dedicated licenses to design authoring tools and a beefy computer. The importance of 3D models in construction is undeniable. The ability for the whole team to access models on both web and mobile helps streamline the construction process and prevent costly errors. Thanks again for joining me for this episode of Autodesk's Digital Construction Tech Tips. Please reach out to us in the link in the description if you're interested in learning more, and be sure to check out the rest of the series.